Oh, excuse me. Okay, so I was thinking, how can I? I've got the got this. Hold on, I sneezed. Excuse me. Okay, so I've got the eternal salvation. How you get eternal salvation through Jesus Christ? But I was like, okay, so. And I've got some other things here, and they go along with love and save, helping save. And but I thought, you know what? What else can I do? And I thought, you know what? Let's add the Gospel of Matthew. And so that's what I'm going to do here. I'm going to. Well, let's see what we can do. What happens if we okay, and just for the record, this is a gift. This cross is an actual cross. It was made for me, given to me. I still have it in the other room, in fact. It was made by Clay Arnell and given to me. He gave it to me, so. What? You gotta be kidding me. That's gonna take a lot of work. Okay, here's the problem I have now. I don't have tempers. I don't have chapters 18 through 27 done. I got 28 done. So what I did earlier is I just looked at the fact that I had, the last one was 28, and I looked it up in the Bible, and there's only 28 chapters in Matthew. What I failed to realize is I didn't count them and figure out, oh, well, I only went to chapter 17, then I went to chapter 28. So there's 18, 19, 20, 22. So I got two more chapters I gotta do with the photo. So it's getting harder, but basically it's gonna be more work than I thought it was gonna be. But we wanna do it right. So I wanna save that for now. These are just buttons for. These are just different Bible verses. Turn the book of Matthew, so. Yeah, those are just different Bible verses. So what I need to do is stick it out there for later. That's it for now. I gotta take a break.